Yo, what is up, guys? It is Critical Decker, and welcome to part 3 of Horizon Zero Dawn. We have to now go off to see Ross, even though he was, like, right with us. But now we have to go find him again. It would have been so much easier if he just stayed where he was. Oh, well. And then after that, it should be the proving. So, could be an eventful day. I have to try remembering every single button again, but well, we'll get there. We'll make it. At least I remember how to run. And I have to remember all their names as well. Strider, Watcher. I'm probably going to get battered again in a minute. Here we go. They're all after me already. Yep, just leave me alone. Ah, it's nice and sunny now. Glad that rain's gone. Just need him to go. Ah, screw you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Nope. That's how we crouch. Quiet now. Yeah. Right, I need to make some arrows. There we go, we've got some arrows. Sorted. Now I've got another watcher after me, but I'll be fine. Yeah, he's lost me now. Anyway, as we were, going to see Rost. Let's see what he wants, the miserable git. Wish he'd cheer up. Aloy, with the mad stamina as always, just running forever. Do a flip. There we go. Up towards Mother's Heart. Run, run, run.
Aloy.
There you are.
We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any last advice? Mother's Heart. They'll let me in. I'm all set. Any last advice?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds.
Yeah, stop dragging yourself down.
There will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Mother's Heart, yeah.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs. A center of Nora life. A jewel of the sacred land. Give it time. And you'll grow fond of it. As I was. Back when I was at the tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Okay, let's go.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy.
Can't leave me.
Remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Bet you I'll find him again.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time.
Don't kill yourself.
And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you.
And you.
Why did he leave?
I have to let him go. For now.
Alright.
First, the proving.
Proving time.
After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Anyway, I might not even win the proving. So. Am I not?
You will turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes.
Well, they were dickheads.
But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Yep, I feel exactly the same as you. What the hell is going on? Okay. I forgot how good it was here. Like, the graphics and that.
Good.
Who wants to see me? Who's my old friend?
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
I remember you.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
Yeah, you do.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago.
You're the kid that fell.
You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
No, it's crap.
Cost?
Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
See what other ones there are. Unfortunately, I have to have the boring one. She looks like an Indian there. Right, we'll get that one. Equip. Sorted.
Seems to fit you perfectly.
Look and fly.
I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing.
It doesn't look
every
that much different.
Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Alright, cheers for that, mate. I now have my new suit. Or whatever you want to call it. Let's have a look, see what they're doing. Yeah, that's boring. Right, where was I?
To make you feel alive.
Yeah, that's nice. Ah, bugger off. Got shit to do. Up the hill.
Get down from there. Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
All right then, that is random.
Listen carefully.
Get
now.
Down from there.
There
you
is
have
a
to
lot.
This when I'm gone.
That's what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head.
There's a lot going on around here.
Aloy, over here.
Who the hell are you? Oh, you're that guy that. What do you want?
Come on over, Aloy.
Oh, what? Let's see if we got anything.
What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow.
Pretend you don't know me, yet you're shouting my name out.
And if you need any last minute supplies, I'm your man.
So,
why'd you come?
Mother's heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me.
What have you got then?
I'll give you my best prices, I promise.
Yeah, but will you give me your best stuff? Let's see what he's got. Rope cast, trip cast, warbo. Let's see what weapons. See, I don't know what I've got already, so I don't know what would be better. Ah, I think it means I've got that, so I don't need a trip cast again. Better handling. Sorry, I'm not gonna get anything yet.
Good luck.
I'm just gonna stick with what I got and do the proving.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with the Karja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. Of course he does. I bet they'll screw everything up.
An annunciation of gratitude written
killers
by
and
the
slavers!
Hand of
yeah.
Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey, Luminance, hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was.
He's a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah, it sounds good.
Means to read is an apology, straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, Can't you lend him your ears?
He's got some badass hair, but it's beard shit.
Thank you.
Or tash, whatever you want to call it.
An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line. People of Zadora, on the eve of your proving,
unknown device detected.
The Karja stand with you
as the just like mine.
Frames the stoutest trees as those. You have
where did you find a focus?
It's for the goddess to judge the Karja, not me. The past should be left in the past.
He's wearing a focus. You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible.
Really,
your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Oh. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Quite a speech, nice armor, Olin. Let's go ask about him more.
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Ask again.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
Yeah. Questions. Let's see what questions is.
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
Reverend Karja.
If the Karja have such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace. There's nothing cruel about that. Besides, the Karja don't just fight, they build. Take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
Meridian.
Just how big is Meridian? What's it like?
Where do I even start? My tribesmen are masters of the forge, the best tinkers in the world. But when it comes to building, the Karja have us beat. The city soars over a canyon with more bridges than the Nora have roads and buildings tall as mountains. And across the valley stands the spire, like a blade thrust into the sky reflecting the sun. You really owe it yourself to see it. So consider that a challenge. Or an invitation.
Sounds like a nice invite, challenge, whatever. I'm guessing I'm going to be going there at some point. Red Raids.
I never heard anything about Red Raids growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know? Were you kept hidden away? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
I grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Oh, yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year?
Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines. Didn't work. But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them. The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
Well, that's shit. I would have more questions, but I suppose when I get onto the mission.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
I should go to the Blessing.
I should make my way to the Blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
Why, thank you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to the Blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Alright. Where am I going now? I'm going that way. I'm not following you, I'm just going the same way as you. Am I actually going down there? Yes. So we're not going this way. That'd be a stupid thing to do. Get out of the way. Alright, go to the Blessing ceremony. Come bless me.
We'll start the Blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Sorry. What? Let me through.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Ah, well, thank you. Same as you probably made it for everyone else.
Sisters. Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor,
light its flame. I'm sure that's the kid that threw a stone at me. For Rost, for my mother, for myself. For Rost.
In honor of Rost. And all he did to help me get here.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another,
pretty.
Passes the chain of love.
Couldn't do myself, because that's just selfish, and I can't redo my mother because I don't know who the hell she is
There's
yet.
Olin. I have some questions for him.
More. Oh, get out of the way. Everyone just stands in the way. You, Olin.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name.
Yeah, it didn't take long.
Guess Aaron told you.
Nope,
Why
I just guessed.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
Of course. Sounds like you are. Where do you find your focus? Who are you? Where do you
find
your
focus? I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the Claim. That's our name for the Aserim homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil, forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
All right, calm down.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Noraland?
Eren needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards.
Cheer
I
up,
just
mate.
Make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
All right. What else do I do?
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you, it malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Okay. Well, you lied to me, never happened to
me. Mine's never malfunctioned, and I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
Of course. Well, say that you're lying again.
When we spoke earlier, you winced. Then look.
It didn't show me anything.
Yeah. Oh. I expected more from you.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You
yeah,
should.
Of course.
Try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Whatever.
Is it just me?
Oh, he's miserable. I don't know what's happening with this proven. Come on. You get it done. Running back and forward all the time. Let's go up for a dance with everyone. La 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 la. Boogie boogie woo. Woohoo. Yeah, disco. Boing. Into the fire. Right. Up. Hello, strange man.
Chuff.
I'll beat you up.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, yeah. I'll put an arrow between your eyes.
Oh, this is the bed house? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Ha!
Well, look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
Yeah, fuck you.
I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
I bet it is.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Yeah, you dick. How about I beat the shit out of you now? Huh?
You didn't know the words to the blessing. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
You're a prick. I pity you.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life. You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a scrawny little brat.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah.
Yeah, then I scared the shit out of you.
The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
I sort of wish I threw it at
him. Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, Outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you going to shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Well, come back.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
Yeah, right.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala.
Vala!
<You're right. laughs> I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
Go to sleep.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think?
It's nice. Wait.
You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
Not bad. Too soft. I hate it. It's too soft.
Comforts and distractions. That's what I think.
Not all comforts are bad.
Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother.
Hmm.
You can always go back to living in the wilds if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
Okay. It looks really cold, I have to say. And for some strange reason, we're just climbing a cliff. He's a douche. Is this
what
prick
will
again?
It take to get you out of here?
What a dick. What the fuck? What am I doing? Injured a few.
Stay put.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Your trophy is shattered, Outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
That's fine. I'll get another one. Because there's one over here. Maybe not. There was one. Where the hell did they go? Ah.
And again.
Oh, hello. Yeah.
Mister, come on.
Right.
I've got to catch up.
Easy. We can do this. I didn't even know we had started. I was wondering what the hell was going on then. Oh. I really hate that prick. Yeah, let's go then. Run. We'll catch up, don't worry.
Steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Strong, I thought.
Let's go. We can do this.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here.
Yeah, whatever.
Boss will win, Urbala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish.
Yeah, look at this.
Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better
dead
last than dead altogether.
We can do this. Come on, Aloy.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself.
No, we ain't.
Doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
Yeah, whatever.
Put it forward now.
Right there. Just turn around.
Who's in the lead? I can't see. Boss, we'll follow right behind us.
Come on, Aloy, we got this.
Come on now.
Oh.
Faster, stop dragging.
Which way am I going? Ah, that way. God, I wish it was easier for me to see.
In the old trail? Is she crazy?
No, I just know what
Good.
I'm doing.
I'm gaining.
Yeah.
The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there?
Because I am a badass. That's how I got up here. Shit. Wrong bloody button. Can I do that again? Right, triangle. That's more like it, not X.
Made it.
Yep.
Oh, no, hurry. Keep at it.
Well, run then. Don't bother chatting. We got this. I do the talking, you just run. That's what I'm here for. Up we go. Jump. And again. And again. Keep going up. You have.
We had a tribe, but I had the wilds. Precision, not enough. Must be perfect.
Yes, that's more like it. Up we go again. Up, up and away. Run, Aloy, run. We got this. It's in the bag.
Come on, come on. You can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
Look, they're right there. We've come through. Run. They're right behind you! Yeah! We're gonna win it! We're gonna win it! We're gonna win it! We're gonna win! We're gonna win! Yes! We won!
She didn't win!
Yeah, well, I did.
The outcast cheated!
No,
the
I didn't.
The outcast win the proving?
Well, yes. I did.
Never!
Well, I just did.
For she is a brave now.
Ah!
You did it. As are you all.
Respect.
So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among you.
What a prick. Okay. Who the hell are they?
Them pinned down till the others arrive.
What the hell's up for?
We can't stay here.
way out. But we won't make it under fire.
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Fast! Are you with us?
I'm with you.
I'll bet you'll coward out.
Now.
Right. Oh, shit.
Too many of them! We can't win!
Yeah, we can. Right in the eye. And again. Right, you.
We can't hold them!
Bam! How did that not get you?
Oh, mother, help us! Kill the invader!
Yeah, I am! What the hell? I thought you might have been giving me some cover, for God's sakes. Right, I need to get better in my aiming. Bang.
Too many of them. We can't
Stop
win.
Stop dodging, you prick.
We can't hold them.
Here we can.
Oh,
we got this.
Us.
Right. Oh, I can't even heal myself.
Kill the defilers! They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Ah! Right. Heal up. Let's go, Aloy. We got this. Smack him in the head. That's better.
Too many of them! We can't win!
Done. Mate, I did it.
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
What the hell's he doing here? Oh, there's more of them. Seriously? How about you
kill
just
them
all.
No witnesses, no survivors.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't give up.
Well, I sort of need some arrows.
There's more.
I know there's
they
more.
They keep coming. How many are there?
Ah.
Don't run out.
I just hit you first, not God's sakes.
Oh no, there's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Yeah, I hit you first that time. And again. Yeah, bitch missed. And again. Come at me, bruh.
Coming.
Too many of them.
Right, now heal. And now we just fire the shit out of them again.
We can't hold them. Oh, mother, help us.
Die! Come on! How much have I got?
They're too strong!
Fully healed.
We can't stop them!
Oh, yes we can. See? Just smack them in the head. And they die.
Too many of them! We can't win!
Yes we can! Shut up! I'm gonna put an arrow in you in a minute. Just in case, I need some more. Is there any more? No. Why is there more when there wasn't any more? This ain't fair. Who the hell are you?
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Go, go, go! So I bet another one will get hit. What the hell?
Get back!
Okay, man's got a gun. Keep pressing the wrong buttons and move out of the way. Holy crap! Oh, for God's sake! Just remembered, I got these bad boys. That's more like it. Maybe not. Maybe that might save. Oh, well, they're gonna come from that way, eh? God's sakes.
For this weapon.
I don't want that rocket. Come get me. Right, now run. Run, run, run as fast as you can, Aloy. Dive out of the way. Heal. Ah. Down. Get that from you. I don't want to throw a rock. No time for throw rocks. And I'll get battered again. Ah. Batter the shit out of this prick. Right. That's him down. Yeah. Now they're in for it. Bring it on now, bitches. Man's got a big gun now. It is not very accurate. But who cares? Yeah. Some of that. Now run. Just get some shit. Yeah. Now what was that all about? He's got one. Behind you, Aloy. I'm in trouble. What's the matter with you? No. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh no, Ross! Aloy, quick, get up. Save Ross. Don't let Ross die. Uh-huh. Aloy, where the hell are you? Get up! Ross needs help! Kick him in the bollocks! No!
Burn it all! Then to your task.
As you command.
What a bunch of wankers. And now they're gonna blow it up. I know I said you're a miserable bastard at times, but I don't want you to die. Whee! Aloy's good at falling down massive cliffs.
She is dying.
Well, save me. Oh crap, what the hell was that?
To take her there is blasphemy! She should be near her mother!
Who is my mother? What the hell?
I'm so sorry. Turn your face to the sun, child.
Okay. I have no idea what just happened. A lot just happened. What? Where's my focus? Give that back to me.
I need my focus. No.
Right, that's all for today. If you liked it, smash that like button. If you want to see any more or any other games, comment them down below. It's been your boy, Critical Decker. Don't forget to subscribe and bye.
I'm headed for the border. It's on my mind. And nothing really matters. I've got to be your time.